Now I'm going to show you how to set up the CTE module separately, one by one. Okay, this is the home page. Select set password 1. Confirm module confirm. Add. Press the first one. Select confirm. Okay, it will go to the number 2 automatically after the number 1. Okay. Press confirm. Okay, number 3. Confirm. 4. Okay, that's it. Now we can return.